destiny in our hands, and we'll keep you safe and make this world